Hello everybody, Flik here, and welcome back to more Bloodborne. We're picking up where we left off last time, and with a choice. We've opened up a shortcut over there. We have a route to take over there, but I also noticed this pathway just as I finished the final part. Sorry, the part before this one, and I'm curious if this is another kind of shortcut. So, we're going to see where this leads. And now we know that these enemies in this area don't like fire. Oh, there's going to be combat here. There just has to be. I hear something, but I don't see them. They'll jump out the fog. Yep, there they are. They actually climb out the floor. I saw that. Game. Oh. Oh, crap. There's actually quite a few of them. Yeah, see that? They don't like the fog at all. The fire at all. Hey, another upgrade. Still don't know what those blood vials are. I assume you may have told me in the last part. Although I'd rather you didn't. Unless I ask. But, you know. I know how it is. Oh, I just realised. These are like the equivalent of crystal lizards, right? This is the small thing I saw when I fought that huge guy. Yeah, that's what they are. They're like little fluffy dogs with skull faces. Huh. Where is this even leading? I see a werewolf in the next section. So I need my gun for that. Oh, got stuck in the scenery there. Where did you go, werewolf? I saw you. There you are. Oh, there's two of them. Yeah, you smell me. I smell you. It smells of burning! Damn. Where's the other one? He's skulking still. Ooh, beast blood pellet. I have no idea what that is. Well, we both whiffed. Now what? I guess that's what. So there's no... Hello, Maya. Thank you for shoving your way in. Yeah, nice. That was my door, incidentally. I'm not sure if this is where I want to be or if the other way was where I wanted to be. I mean, I guess it does. She shoved open my door all the way and then sawed it off. That dog. So now we have another choice. Left or right. I'm only going right because it looks like it's a dead end. Well, there's a door. Is that a person? No, it's an item. Nothing attacking me from behind. Shards, nice. Alright, so I'll be coming out of there later, I guess. Okay. So. Oop, again, I missed it. An enemy dropped something. Still haven't found a checkpoint in a long time, and that worries me greatly. So this is the section where I saw those enemies clinging to buildings, so I've got to be very careful. I am a little bit apprehensive about going in here. Oh! Yeah, because of shit like that. That gave me a fright. Goddamn jump scares in a Dark Souls-esque game. Come on now. However, I hope that this may lead to respite. Hello there. Nope, there's no lamp to flip off here, is there? But it will give me high ground, so maybe I can observe the area. Hmm. Alright, we have access to an upper walkway there. Oh. Alright, that door does actually open. I was expecting it to be... does not open from this side! We'll keep going up. We'll see how high we can go up. There might be a lamp at the top. And here we are at the top. And... we got fire paper. Can I drop down to grab anything, perchance? Nope. Was there another door up here? No. Alright. Ah! I recognise this. That's the door! Now I do have another checkpoint back. Excellent! The safe point I started from in the last part is right up there. That's a much better shortcut. I'm so glad I opened that door. Alright. Doesn't matter if I die now. Well, actually, it kind of does because I just looked at how many souls I have, but... well, sorry. Blood echoes. But, if I do... there's now a much easier way back to this area. Which is very handy. And all that was for blood shards? Alright. So that leaves us with this street again. And I still have no idea if this is the right way. More smoke there. I think I hear an enemy somewhere. Let me just run out of this smoke actually. Oh yeah, hear an enemy somewhere. Where is it though? Yeah, I hear you. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Actually, I don't think that is making that noise. No, something else is making that noise. Is it getting more frequent as I go this way or not? It's hard to tell. It's getting very loud. And now it's stopped. Oh wait, no it hasn't. It has got less frequent though. Were those different bullets? I didn't have the symbol for going to my... oh, hello. Are you the one who was making the noise? Oh, were you just constantly alerting your enemies, or your friends rather, but there was no one left alive? Is that what it was? I think that's what it was. We are at the bit now though where there was a couple of enemies clinging to the buildings. This is it for sure. Left and right, if I remember correctly. And what I saw from the far side. Maybe they already dropped down and that's who I... oh, no, there we go, right up there. I could have sworn I saw one on this building as well. Oh, actually, there's an item down there. Oh, here, alright. That's not the way we have to go, it's a dead end for an item. Let's go get the item. After we kill the werewolf. Come at me, where are you? You around this corner? Yeah, you are! Yeah, we're getting shards like nobody's business compared to earlier. In the game, I mean. Now, that doesn't necessarily mean it was the only enemy. Hmm. No one to talk to down here. More of those beast blood pellets. Still don't know what they are. Which probably means I should go back to the Hunter's Dream fairly soon. To work out what all this new stuff I'm getting is. I will have to remember about that person who'd been manning the gun though. I want to be a bit stronger before I try and take them on. I wasn't doing enough damage, let alone the fact that they were doing ridiculous amounts of damage to me. Yeah, up there. So, that way leads down to a open church doorway, it seems. Oh, I actually thought this was the way we could go. Seems not. I'll get a better look at what's down there. Not really. So over that bit I never explored at all. It is just a bit with a couple of enemies by the looks. I'm going to kick myself if there was a lamp there. I don't think there was, I would have saw it. So, if this is a new area I'm approaching, it certainly looks like that looks ominous as hell. I would expect a lamp with which I could flip off. If you require assistance, you need only... Why is it warning me or reminding me that I can do co-op? Why? Is this a boss? Hang on, in a boss fight you can use your recall thing, I assume, if you give enough time. If it's a boss, I don't want to lose this many souls, you see. Alright, if it's a boss, retreat. Finger on the use button as soon as the health bar appears. Just because I don't want to lose this many souls, not because I'm worried about dying. What is that? Is that a boss? Alright, let's find out. It looks like a boss to me. Can I get your attention from this far away? I want time to actually use the item if I need to run. I can't even tell if it's facing me. Is that your arse? Ah, blood-starved beast. Alright, good to know I found the boss. So I know where the next boss is. What would be the fastest way to get to it from Hunter's Dream onwards? The new shortcut I opened up. That's still quite a long way you've got to fight through. You've got to fight through those werewolf-filled streets. You could run it though, you could actually run it pretty damn easily. Alright, well I'll spend all these blood echoes, and then I'll go try the boss, and see what happens. I just didn't want to throw away 13 grand, because for a start I can buy the key to that doorway that was in New Yemen, or whatever it's called, not New Yemen. You know what I mean. So what was that? That was Blood-Starved Beast. So it's a bit more of a generic boss then, not a turned one. Yarnum, that's the name of the place I keep forgetting. Also, it didn't take me back to Hunter's Dream automatically, so we have to go through another load. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm hoping stuff will have changed back here then. I got a bunch of items I'm not entirely sure what to do with, and they don't appear to be in my inventory. I definitely have enough shards to upgrade my... maybe even the torch, and the blunderbuss. Well, let's see if anything has changed here. Do I want to spend 10 grand though on the key while I have it? I think I might want to. Let's see if the old guy's in the house first. No, so I still haven't achieved my objective in old Yarmin. Holy Chalice, seated in the valley. I'm going down into the valley. So, yeah, I'm heading in the right direction, I think. Alright, and fortify. So I have a circular space here, right? Blood Imprints 1, Blood Imprints 2. Oh right, the first slot and then the second slot, I see. So that was the one where I've got HP recovery up. That also has HP recovery up, so now I'm getting 2 HP back a tick, if I understand this correctly. If I don't, then I have no idea. So that's also just a straight 1.8% increase in damage of my gun then. Alright. Fortify. And we'll do the blunderbuss. And that's all the shards I have, right? No, wait, no, now it needs the new type. So we'll do Hunter's Torch because that's actually really useful against the enemies there, so sure. What we can also do is use the... Where is it? There it is. Madman's Knowledge. I noticed this vendor disappeared after I dropped back below 10 insight. It must be 10, right? Yeah, it's still not there. So you have to have at least 10 for them to be there to offer you anything. Alright, yeah. With these 12 grand, we will buy the special key. It's here somewhere. Hunter Chief Emblem, key to the gate of the Grand Cathedral's Round Plaza. So it was that door that was locked before. And we're probably going to lose the rest of this anyway, so... It did have the same name as item that dropped. We'll take a bunch of Molotovs. Oh. Well, I put the spare ones in storage, that's fine. Oh, and I can buy a few pebbles. Alright, so let's try and run to that boss. So the fastest checkpoint would be... Yeah, it would be Old Yharnam. And don't go left, but go right and down the ladder. I'll try and run through the street just for the sake of fitting in an attempt at the new boss that we found. And we'll see if we can learn some of this boss compared to the other ones. After it loads. I do hope that the patch to improve these load times is out by the time you see this. The trick is simple though, just don't die and you never have to see loading screens. Well, unless you want to go level up, or craft, or repair. I still don't understand why they're so long either. Especially because the game installs to the hard drive, so... either way, out the door and to the right. Also, I want to be on, say, Molotovs. Well, I could chuck oil at it first. Could also try seeing if it's weak to... Oh yeah, that was one of those crystal lizard type things. That's why it ran off and didn't come back. Also, that was a bit of lag there. So yeah, we want to come over here. And where's the next bit we want to go? We're aiming for right there, but we just need to drop down where we won't die from falling damage. Just ignore the enemies up here. And then the door's open. Excellent. Oh, we'll have to fight the werewolf down here though, won't we? The one that smashed through the door. Can we get the drop on him? He's gone. He was a one-time kill then. One-time jump scare. Unless he's out in the street, of course. Either way, I am going to run it. Because I just want to see the boss. And if I am going to die to it, I don't need the souls. Yeah, hello there. Yes, don't mind me. I'm just passing. Passing by. Oh, another crystal lizard thing. That'll be worth it, yeah. Because the shards keep with me even if I die. Ideally go into the fight with full stamina. Alright, let's see how we handle this. Bloodstarved Beast. It's a big arena for such a small thing. Do you know I'm there? I can't tell if that's the front of it or the back of it. Hello there. What do you do? Oh, you're fast. Also, you got stuck in the wall there. 12 damage, eh? Fantastic. Whoa. All these pillars are here for a reason. Ow. Don't want to get caught by that. That would be an insta-kill combo. mind me. Oh, triple attack. Alright. Lucky stun there saved me. Oh god. You are flighty as hell. And it'll have some kind of second form, you can almost be certain of that. And flying leap again? No. That did not stun him, did it? Such reach on him, slash her. I don't know what gender this thing is. Hey, that was through the cliff again. Oh, got him. Sometimes the blood is red and sometimes it's not. Oh yeah, second form, that's to be expected. Like a rabid dog now. Three hits. And then opening. It's very hard to get in there when I'm focused on dodging. I did not stun him, but luckily I dodged. One, two, three, four. Maybe I need longer range. I still can't reach. Oh, it's bleeding more now. Oh, it has a grab. That's not nice. And it gave me, oh, slow poison, which actually killed me. Wonderful. I guess the attack also did most of my health. I wasn't watching my health. I was watching for an opening to actually dodge. So the lunge forward is actually a grab. I guess I was getting lucky that it was missing me all those times. I wonder if slow poison is worse than regular poison. That second form is very, very difficult to hit because of the range difference. If you're busy sidestepping and backstepping to dodge, you've put so much distance between you and it that you can't land a hit in the opening after the attack. I'll give it another go, and then that's where we'll end off this time, and then I guess I'll rethink my strategies and next time try and kill it again, because I have no idea where else I could go. Although, I guess I could explore a little bit off camera the area I've cleared. I know for a fact I missed one little bit. But I suppose the thing with constantly trying a boss over and over is you're going to eat into your healing potions and what have you. Lots of shards, if nothing else. So we just kind of go like that, and then like that, like that, like that, like that. Kill one enemy, and then get going. Oh, it might be weak to fire. I never tried that, did I? I'll try that this time. So we've basically just got the one werewolf to dodge. Don't mind me, just passing through, etc, etc. Yeah, so those, once you kill them, they're like a one-time thing. Should I use a fire paper when I'm still trying to learn this boss, or should I wait? I'm going to use it. I'm going to use it once we're in here, though. Yeah, you use it super quick, actually. It gives you time to get your souls back, sorry, your blood echoes back, if nothing else, because of how slow it's moving. That's 124 as opposed to 74 beforehand, so I am doing a lot more damage with the fire Yeah, I'd say it's weak to fire. But the fire buff does not last a long time on your weapon at all. I also don't think I can buy those fire papers yet. I can't make fire bullets as far as I'm aware. Second form. Oh, that's not second form. See, that's the fire worn off already. Why did I lose target? Back up. This probably has a third form as well, incidentally. The bosses do seem to have three phases. Oh, damn it. I'm backing off. Backing up rather until the slow poison has gone down a little bit. I haven't seen it attempt to grab once yet. Why did that hit me that time? Did I put the antidotes on my quick bar, and if not, why not? Oh, I did. That's the same animation as Dark Souls. Chill for a second. Alright, I'm ready. That was the one attack, I was expecting three. If it didn't stun you for so long, that would have been such a perfect opening. Oh, third form. Knew it. Damn well knew it. You're leaving poison everywhere. That's what you're doing. Oh, there goes my fire buff. Jesus Christ. Is he trying to dodge, heal yourself, cure poison at the same time? Ah, it freezes you for a long time. God damn. You need finger dexterity of a god. That's annoying. I wonder if the father armor set has more poison defense. I'll need to look into that. Anyway, that's where we're going to end off this time. I hope you enjoyed. I guess next time we'll just be trying this boss until I win. Hope you enjoyed. As I said, I'm not going to leave this whole loading screen end. So I'm just going to say thank you for watching and ta-ta for now.